I'm just walking into clinic, and as you can see, we've got some new signage, little pieces of information, and my very favourite sign here. And as we walk inside, you may notice a few changes. So welcome to Thames Skin Clinic. This is the reception area, and down here I have two clinic rooms. In the Tokariki room, it's for body conditioning. There's a treatment going on in there in the moment, so I won't interrupt them. So body treatments and facial treatments with HIFU. That's high intensity focused ultrasound for skin tightening and fat tightening. And next door to that is Chicago room. The names of my rooms are places that have been of importance to me, all based on the water. So Tokariki is an island in Fiji where I lived and ran a dive survey team. And Chicago is where my first daughter was born in 2014, I should get that right, and we moved back in 2015. So we just walked upstairs and into the patient lounge. Now we are based on the river very close to Richmond, where I got married, and that is why we have a Richmond room up here. Richmond room is home to Hydrafacial, and I'm just gonna check. I don't think there's anybody in here right now, so yeah, there we go. This is Hydrafacial, and fantastic facial machine that is too. Pimlico room has the LED system in, and Pimlico is based again on the River Thames. It's where my officer's mess was when I first joined the army, and it's also very close to Buckingham Palace, so that is why I have a Pimlico room in clinic. And finally, my room, my home, Henley. I spent a very long time racing and rowing on the water in Henley, and so we just walk round my desk here. We can see that my room is full of cool equipment. We brought up the HIFU into this room. There's lots of space. So actually that means that it's Factura that's going on downstairs in the clinic room that I mentioned before. And there we have the plasma and plasma shower device. So I hope you like your little tour, and like the names of the clinic rooms that I've chosen. And here's another little leg of all the treatments that we have in clinic.